We listen, we don't judge.
So when I was in secondary school, me and my best friend used to jump out of the school window to go and see a man.
Jesus, wait, like an actual man, like are you two girls going to class?
Yes, we just jump outside out of the window when the school is going up, because my window.
Why are you jumping? Why don't you just follow the girls?
This principal will flog us.
What is wait after school camp see person?
We can't, our parents will catch us.
We don't judge. So we listen.
We don't judge.
Okay, let me tell you a story. So I've been in a room with like two different friends. Like one of the friends is here and the other one is in the second room. So like she needs to complete. So like both of them in two different rooms and we are doing something. Both of them at the same time. So kind of interesting moments for me. So we listen.
Hey, but what were you doing there? We listen, we don't judge. But what were you doing
there? No, you don't get like.
Yeah, with friends.
No, two different friends. No, it's not like about now, 7 months. Like, in a different situation entirely. It's a while ago.
We don't judge.
We don't judge, right?
We don't judge.
Think, I'm not the one. I shouldn't hold this stuff.
No, I don't judge. I don't.
So,
we listen, we don't judge. A friend of mine and I, we once went to another friend's place and we watched the guys there masturbate and give themselves an orgasm. Please, take notes. This was before I gave my life to Christ. Thank you.
Wait, hold on, wait.
No, we don't judge. You don't have to say that.
Why did you scream?
No, before
I gave my life to Christ. Thank you very much.
It is still recording though.
Yes, it is.
We do not judge.
I will judge that one.
No, God, only God will judge that.
Only God will judge.
Okay, so...
We listen, we don't judge.
Are you close enough? Let's be sure. Okay.
So, I lied to my mom in school that my friend's mom sent me a message just because I want to sneak and go and see a man in a hotel.
How many men did you say?
We listen, we don't judge. Yes.
Just, you know, when you're in secondary.
Wait. It's literally crazy because you keep
like
sneaking
it. Okay, when you're in secondary school and you're almost getting inside, you need to sneak to see a man.
Okay, that makes sense.
I'm about to say, everybody will judge me.
Okay,
continue.
Okay.
So, yeah, next.
We don't judge.
Let me tell you one is school. Okay, this is one is school. So there was this teacher like that I really, really made sense. So this is something me and my guys we do. So whenever she's like teaching, so she's facing there like teaching, he will now push me to her, then I'll just go and hit her like this. I'm like, I'm so sorry, ma'am. But that was happened one time, and she was like, she had to go and
I will judge you, sir.
No, it was like a really funny moment. Permission to judge you. It was really funny. She had like a nice body, Jesus Christ.
Oh my God.
NYC people, fear them. Fear them. Fear them.
We don't judge.
We listen. We don't judge. So when I was much younger, let's say GS1, GS2, every time my parents are going out, they used to like lock the door and carry the key out. So the roof that time of my kitchen was it was a duplex, but like the roof was... of the kitchen was a bungalow, like it was downstairs, so it was detachable. So I would use a ladder, detach one part of the roof, climb through the roof, and leave the house from the kitchen. There was a back door in the kitchen, and when you like detach the roof, right,
you can just jump
from the roof to the other side, just so I can go and play ball.
I think she's not gonna see a man.
Yes.
To go and play ball.
Yes.
Your mate are sneaking to see man.
Your mate?
We don't judge.
You're not proud of that. You're not proud of that. But we ain't judging shit, okay?
We don't judge. We don't judge. We don't judge.
I don't judge small.
So, when I was small, when I started having braids, I used to like, oh, mister, buy me bra. Before I go out, I'll pinch my breast so it can come outside. So the boys can toast me. I'm sorry. I just wanted the guy to toast me.
Wait, for real though, that shit is crazy.
I just wanted the guy to toast me because I felt like you're not toasting because there was no breast.
Did it work? Did it work? That's the problem. Did it work?
Did it work? Did anybody?
It didn't really work. They were looking at me as a small girl. Yeah. But I was thank so heartbroken. Thank God.
That's good. That's good. Okay, I'm going to say one thing. This one's actually real good. This is my last one. This one's actually honest. I've been trying to like say this for a long time, but I just want to say it when someone will not judge me for it.
And you came to us.
No, not really. Or it's the matter of you situations, your you situation. So there was a time I and Evelyn had sex. Well, that was.
It's not a one time thing.
But that was like. Let me just say it now, so it just goes out of the picture. That was like, That was like, say you know in the picture. You know, relax, no, relax.
We don't judge.
Leave me, Joe. When did this happen?
We don't judge.
We are judging.
Wait, hold on, hold on. But honestly though, this is something that happened like a while ago. So I wanted to let you know about it.
So we don't judge.
Now is in the past.
Why is in the past?
Let's go to the next one.
What brought it in the first place? If I slap you,
serious. Let's go. Let's. We are done with that. That one, that's a while ago. Let's just let that be. Let's bygone be bygone. Let's go. Go now.
Mama, they judge you.
For real.
I'm not playing again.
For real now.
I'm not playing again. Get out. I know I don't. You will come and tell me what the fuck this means. I'm not playing again.
Ah.